Well, everybody, it is Monday, and it's time for the Monday Weekly Tag presented by the lovely Miss Jasmine. Hello, Jasmine. As always, we have five questions. Five questions I shall answer. Name something you cannot live without. My cigars. If you could have any view from your window, what would it be? Something more than what I look at through my window now. Where I am, I live in apartment or flat, whatever you want to call it. But faces their building, and all I see is a brick wall. But and with their windows, so I get to see the neighbors. Woo! Anyway, other than that, what do I like to see? I would like to see, the street, people, cars, whatever. But I don't know. Maybe one day. Are you trying to break any bad habits? Yes. I'm trying to break the habit of being the biggest dork on YouTube. Are you superstitious? No, I am not. I walk under ladders. I had a black cat. Actually, I had two black cats at one time. And I also... Well, number 13, I was born on the 13th. At least every few years, I get Friday the 13th. And I'm not superstitious at all. And your biggest regret? Well, that's easy for me to say. Becoming the biggest dork on YouTube. Anyway, those are my answers. Until next week, or whenever, take care for now.